Well, France 98 was, I mean, another one that was, I mean, really great. Different from, I mean, USA. Now it was, I mean, the second World Cup for Nigeria. And I remember that, I mean, throughout that preparatory period, we didn't do well, we didn't win any game, and I mean, we lost all the games that, I mean, friendly games that we played. I mean, particularly the last one that we lost against Holland. So a little bit, I mean, that gave us, I mean, a little bit of, I mean, the dejection. I mean, we were a little bit dejected and all that. But we had to sum up courage, because, I mean, we are Nigerians, and I mean, we are representing our country, and I mean, we just have to, I mean, put everything possible, put all our best to make sure. And I mean, that was what we put in the first game against Spain. And personally, scoring, I mean, against Spain was, I mean, a great motivation for me, because I was playing in Spain then, and I had every chance to, I mean, to play against them, and I mean, which was great. I mean, equalizing, because I mean, that was the turning point.